It could be seen as a massive waste of fruit, but in the northern Italian town of Ivrea, it's tradition. The Battle of the Oranges is every year and sees people dress up in medieval costumes, some giving out medieval cries. Legend has it that back in the 12th century, the daughter of a local miller rejected the advances of the town's evil lord. She cut off his head and set Ivrea free from his tyranny. The battle is meant to invoke memories of commoners against noblemen, with the oranges representing the oppressors' heads. In the 1930s, local girls started throwing oranges from their balconies onto the parade carriages to get the boys' attention. The boys would then throw items back. Within time, it became a duel, and then a real fight. Some 500 tons of oranges are shipped into the Piemonte region every year to become makeshift weapons. Anyone can take part, they just have to become a foot soldier or carriage crew member.